Hey guys, we at Expert Tech Reviews have something special for all of our viewers that are using a Mac. Today we're going to be comparing the three best VPNs for Mac users that will keep your browsing history safe and also allow you to break free from geoblocks and censorship. What are three providers we will be covering today? ExpressVPN, NordVPN, and SurfShark. Chances are you've heard of these VPNs from your own research. If you want to give any of these providers a try, we've left links in the description below with some great offers and discounts that I think you'll love. Number one on our list is ExpressVPN. Next up is Nord, then Surfshark. All right, let's start off with the comparison. Now, if you're looking for affordability, Surfshark is your go-to option. But NordVPN and ExpressVPN, in that order, are both affordably priced. Security-conscious users know that for a VPN, there's a lot more than price to be concerned about. You need to also look at the countries where servers are located, total servers, maximum connections, bandwidth, logs, and so much more. All three of these providers offer unlimited bandwidth, 256-bit encryption, and good speeds. When comparing them based on their overall footprint, it's a very close race between ExpressVPN and NordVPN. Surfshark is good, but they don't really have as many servers to choose from compared to their counterparts. ExpressVPN has servers in 94 countries in 160 locations with over 3,000 plus total servers. NordVPN has 5,300 plus servers in 60 countries. For me, ExpressVPN has the slight edge because you're able to circumvent potential restrictions in more countries. If you want to connect all of your devices, you may want to consider Surfshark. The VPN is the only one on our list that offers unlimited device connection. ExpressVPN offers 5 connections and NordVPN offers 6. Now, you may be thinking, well, I only use a VPN on my PC, but you'll find that you have a tablet, laptop, smartphone, and other devices that you may want to connect to. Before you know it, you'll have 5 or 6 devices connected to servers all across the world on your VPN. Of course, if you're truly going to use these VPNs on Mac, you'll need to consider your desktop and any MacBooks that you might use. In terms of use, all three products have apps or software to download that make it simple and easy to set up each service. User interfaces are clean, it's easy to change servers or locations, and you can rapidly begin using each VPN. But you're not there for the basics. It's time that we get deeper into the features and security that helped us choose these three VPNs that we recommend today. ExpressVPN offers something called split tunneling, which is a really useful feature that you might overlook. When using Express, you can choose to split your traffic using what's known as tunneling. So why would you do this? Well, let's assume that you want to use Facebook from your home country, but watch Netflix from Italy. You can choose which apps have the internet tunneled through the VPN and which use your traditional ISP. This is useful for avoiding verification codes and being locked out of your accounts on some sites or apps. NordVPN uses double VPN or VPN cascading, which adds an entirely new level of security to your browsing. Journalists, for example, can connect to Tor or double VPN to drastically reduce the risk of their identity being compromised. Surfshark has a whitelist feature that works a lot like the split tunneling feature from ExpressVPN. All three platforms offer a strict no-log policy. Logging is a practice that you want to avoid. If a government agency requests information on a user's activities, logs will be requested. No logs means that your data is safe. For me, I wouldn't use any VPN that logs my data because it negates trying to protect your online identity. Nord and Express both offer OpenVPN, PPTP, L2TP, SSTP, and IPsec technology. Surfshark does not offer SSTP or IPsec. Does this really matter? Probably not for most users, but having the option to use these different technologies is a nice perk. All three platforms also have a built-in kill switch. If your VPN goes down, all activity is stopped to protect your IP address from leaking. Otherwise, you'll be able to use these VPNs right on your Mac to do everything, from browsing the web to watching Netflix from another region. You can also connect your DD-WRT or Tomato router to use VPNs to tunnel all of your traffic through the VPN. While ExpressVPN is our top pick, both NordVPN and Surfshark are impressive and a great option for any users on a tight budget. Again, don't forget to check out the video description below to access huge discounts using our special influencer links. Thanks again for watching our comparison of the best VPNs for Mac users. As always, if you like this video, please click on the like button below and subscribe to our channel, Expert Tech Reviews. Until next time.